Well, as you can see, it's all been derived off of not having a gym. Coronavirus, which I've been prepared for. I mean, while everybody else was using their umbilical cord for oxygen, which is great use of it, and food respiration, I was using it as a resistance band training. Obviously, it showed that I'm able to work out under any circumstance.
Toilet scrubbers, reps 20, sets of 2. Came to play today. Came to play. Somebody came to play. 3, 4, 4.
Here at the Fitness Palace, we have trained ourselves to not breathe for many hours at a time. How do you do this? Incorporate resistance band training around your neck.
Push yourself. Push. Come on.
I want people to gain muscle.
Easier.
I want people to gain expertise, mobility, life itself.
If you're ready to get jacked, mega muscle. 1, 2, get jacked, get jacked, mega muscle, mega muscle.
Yeah, it's starting to get really bad. He's getting really aggressive, and I think we need to start having an intervention for him because I'm getting really tired of it.
I will let it burn. I will stay above the burn.
I think he's going to kill himself.
Well, it started off with core workouts. Like, he'd teach me how to do the proper form, push-ups, pull-ups. And then he started doing pull-ups on the balcony, and that's where he's endangering his life.
Well, yeah, okay, don't forget that.
I don't have the strength to talk to him about it. You've seen him.
The problem with pull-ups and people doing pull-ups is that people don't do pull-ups as if their life depends on it.
What?
Because what is the purpose of a pull-up? You're pulling yourself up so you don't die.
I think he has a great heart. I think he's seen too many fitness videos out there that have fucked his brain up.
Came to play today! Came to play! Somebody came to play! Somebody wanted those gains!
All natural, 100%. Can they expect it? No. I'm what you call a miracle. An allegory. What do you call that? I'm just a normal guy.
Now you just gotta find your way out. There's no ifs or ands or buts about it. When you are stuck, you get yourself out.